आप मूवमेंट क्यों नहीं करते?
अरे सर, मूवमेंट कर करके मर जाएंगे जंतर मंतर पे, दे विल बी वेरी हैप्पी।
वन मिनट,
आप एक दिन का प्रोग्राम चलाओगे हमारे ऊपर?
लेट मी आस्क यू दिस, यू हैव लॉस्ट फेथ इन द पीपल?
We have not the, lost the, faith the in
same,
the people.
Allow me to
the people the same, have lost faith in the people, present set
the,
of
the
politicians.
Same people, just because, and the counter accusation, just because you saw that people were not with you in Mumbai, did you forget that so many people were with you in Jantar Mantar, in all the other places where you held rallies? They followed you, they had faith in you. I would say, Arvind Kejriwal, you lost faith in the people. You lost faith in the people, and therefore you lost the courage, Arvind, to continue to make it a strong national movement. You could have been championing RTI, you could have been championing bringing political parties under RTI, you could have been championing nationally the right to reject, which I believe frankly is a great thing, but you didn't do that.
Why do you consider politics so bad?
Why didn't you stay true to your promise?
I am still saying, I am admitting that we said all that and we changed.
You gave it all
we
up.
Changed our opinion.
You gave it all up.
Because this is what the people wanted. How up. Do you know what people want? The people tell you what the people want on the basis of whether they turn up or they don't turn up. The people stop turning up because they want a change in the politics of this country. The change in the political system cannot come by doing unchanged anymore.
Do you have faith in the people?
Of course I have faith in the people, but you don't seem to have faith in the people, the crowd that is coming up today. You don't acknowledge that crowd. You say what crowd
the Arvind Kejriwal, I have seen the crowd there, and that's at that time itself we have followed the
so now the crowd has started returning.
The
crowds have started returning now, and this is only because the people of this country are fed up of the politics. They are fed up of Shiromani Akali Dal, they are fed up of BJP, they are fed up of Congress. That is the reason that the people are coming to us. That is the reason the people are coming to our
if this October of 2013 Arvind Kejriwal and all your associates were to sit there in Jantar Mantar again without a political party and simply say
pass Lokpal Bill.
No, let me complete. Arvind, you are also very good with words, you complete my sentences. If you were to say the youth and the people of this country, this new India, wants the right to reject, and I, Arvind Kejriwal, even if Anna is not with me, I will lead a national movement for it, you have lost faith in the people that they will not be with you.
They will not come. They will not come. You sit on
maybe
an Anshan agenda.
They will not come.
Because
not Anshan. Forget, is Anshan the only
you
group?
See what?
No. Why is Anshan
now
the
let's
only?
Let's sit without Anshan. Who are you asking these things from? You are asking from BJP and Congress. They are sitting in Parliament. They have to pass the law. You are again demanding from those people. Thousands and lakhs of people came on the streets, and these people sitting in Parliament did not agree to that. Now you need to change these people. You need to throw these people out. Good people need to go to the Parliament rather than asking and demanding from the same set of people.
Are you not seeing the winds of change? Have you not seen the way in which political parties, Sushma Swaraj and Rahul Gandhi, let me complete, had to change their own party's positions to go so strongly against an ordinance, which would have allowed convicted politicians to continue unchecked? Now you know why they did it. They did it because of people's power. You, Arvind Kejriwal, could have been their voice. You could have been their champion. You could have been their vehicle. But look here, Arvind, you gave it all away. And you're fighting a Delhi election.
But why can't we change Sushma Swaraj and Rahul Gandhi rather than bearing their theatrics every day? Right now you want people to put pressure on the government on every single day. Take thousands of wrong decisions.
You don't think it's a good idea?
Of course it's a good idea, but why can't we have clean people sitting in the parliament? Why do we need to bear the theatrics of Rahul Gandhi coming to a press conference and tearing his own bill? Why do we need to bear the theatrics of Bharatiya Janata Party, who behind the scene they sit with the same Congress party, they do a deal.
But why would they tearing the bill? Because they know the people are for tearing the bill.
But why should that occasion arise at all? Why can't we have good people sitting in the parliament rather than creating situations in this country where the people are always protesting and protesting and protesting?
You were with these people.
I'm still with these people.
These people had faith in you, but you went and joined the other side.
They still have faith in me. Arnab Goswami has lost faith in me. But the people still have faith in us. See, the faith of the people has increased many fold subsequently.